You're Mexican, right?
Yes, sir.
Mexicans love Pacquiao. Why? No, they do. They do. He's really, really popular in Mexico.
I just feel like Pacquiao's a people. The people love him the way he is, the way he
You don't see this for a lot of other fighters where...
Hey, guys.
And Manny's gonna... And I'm pretty sure Manny's gonna take his time to just say and hi and take sign autographs, take pictures. Because I just feel like Manny's like that. He's a very humble, pleasing person, you know? I don't think Manny could say no.
You've been around boxing since you were a kid, but you don't see scenes like this with any other fighter.
Yeah.
It doesn't matter who they are. They may do one meet and greet once every 6 months, but not every day when they train.
I know.
And what, tell me about the look in his eye that you see these days, like he's ready to rumble.
I mean, people say he looks more focused than ever. And I mean, before he would come in and say hi to everybody and come and shake everybody's hand, but now I just see him coming in more focused. He goes to the locker room, gets his hand wraps wrapped up. He comes out, he works, he stretches out, and he's ready to go. I mean, there's no handshaking anymore in the beginning. I mean, it's all about business right now.
And can you, being in the ring with him, you do rounds with him, it's like 8 rounds a day. Can you tell a different Manny Pacquiao than 3 weeks ago to 2 weeks ago to last week to as of yesterday?
I absolutely see a difference.
What's the difference?
I mean, don't get me, in the beginning, you know, no excuse. It was a little jet lag, okay, but, you know, from 14, 16-hour flight. You know, but, I mean, day by day, week by week, it's just that gets more focus, his speed's there, his sharpness, his skills, his stamina, his footwork, his everything all around. Is Manny's just a great person, fighter overall.
Your prediction for the fight?
Oh, man. Manny victorious. Decision.
The other sparring partners told me the same. Why?
Because I know Keith Thurman's not gonna stay there. I know he's gonna try to find a way. Will he find a way? I don't think so. Well, I don't believe so. I believe that Manny's gonna take over later in the rounds.
Hey, tell people where to follow you.
Instagram AB_Lopez96.
Make sure to follow him. Facebookreporting.com/Facebook reporting.